Small side pull.
Whoa!
Come on, man.
Ugh. Wow.
Oh my god, Dick!
Oh my god! Oh!
The ongoing project here is called the Sturger Traverse, which traverses the entire base of the Gorilla Cliffs. Starts with a tricky mantle problem. Utilizes a few large underclings and jugs. Moves across that face. Into the bar, into that hueco right there. And then navigates across this delicate face. Continues down low. Some butt scraping. Here, you start to move out, push off the climb up this seam to the top. It is a 4-star rated V9. And Clyde is going to show us how to do it. Right, Clyde? Good. Wind gusts are probably 30 miles an hour or 40 miles an hour. I don't know if we are making all the way. I know. I can see some sun. Here we go.
I'm shaking.
Freezing. We'll be right back. Good job. Are you ready to climb today, Clyde?
No.
Why not?
It's cold.
What makes you say it's cold?
What?
There's some sunshine now. We're out here at the Skull Hollow Campground, which is about 10 miles from Smith Rock. It is an alternative camping option to the bivvy site. It's pretty nice. Best of all, they allow fires.
Yep. More winners than any other radio station in Central Oregon.
Thanks, Power 94.
Money. Money. Money.
Yesterday, rain, wind, hail, snow, shade, misery. Today, new strategy.
More misery. Say hi to the camera.
Hi, camera.
Oh. Faster.
lunge for something, you miss it.
Help.
Doing good. Doing good, Clyde. Almost there. What's the matter?
Dude, this is hard.
Good job.